forward movement, same time assist, that's great. You just don't want to lose your balance, right? It's very important right here. Very solid. Right, so I'm trying to do this very light in the arms, but with the rotation of my hand. And then my hand movement, threatening his grip at the same time, right? So he's holding me here, so I want to be able to threaten both his thumb and forefinger here, right?